got to go home. So that's it? Wow. She wanted
me to let down my guard. I let my guard down.
Nothing hurts like I hate you. A woman can. I can't. I know you wanted to protect me. But I didn't want to be protected. I wanted you.
They thought they were made for each other.
There was this girl back in Avonlea.
I'm Anne.
You left.
I'm ready.
You gave up on me.
Do you? The worst thing I could possibly imagine. He lets you look at me with no love in your eyes.
I'm not sure we are worth fighting for.
Please don't call me.
Only say no if you really don't want to be with me.
No.
I'm sorry, Lucas.
We must wed again. Must love again.
I can't. I will never love anyone the way I love you.
We're falling like the stars. We're falling in love.
I love you, Maeve.
Jameson.
Sinjin, Egan.
I swear to God, I can see.
Bellamy's dead.
Jess is gone.
Resign to fate.
I was dropped into a cave, and you were my flashlight.
Beautiful.
What's holding you back?
Long time.
You and you alone are the keeper of the key to my heart.
She called you on the radio every day for 6 years.
I'm sorry, I couldn't wish those years.
Can you wish on this kind of shooting star? It's so black. Can we recover?
Made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Are we Mr. Darcy? I was dropped into a cave, and you were my flashlight. I just had to be sure this is real. Just make me feel something.
It's okay.
He's paying for my mistakes.
He's paying for all my mistakes.
Hark, I need you.
It's been 10 years. We can't waste any more time.
A love like that, that is stronger than any curse. And you and I,
we're unstoppable together. I think we're supposed to hold hands now. Maybe some things are inevitable.